Morning, everybody. Welcome to Stretch and Tone with Danielle. Danielle's going to do the class this morning because she's doing a stretch and tone anyway and just offered to do the class for live. So we've got the studio full of people here. I hope you're all well at home. She's about to get started. So all you need is yourself, maybe a mat and a little bit of space. Okay, so I'll introduce you to Danielle.
Hi guys, I will be your instructor for today. I'm going to be nice to you, sort of. Yeah, we're going to work hard this morning, but hopefully you're going to enjoy it as well. Hopefully.
Marvellous, thank you, Danielle.
I'm ready, right, I'm getting up on the stage.
It's a 40 minute class, but I'm going to cut you off at half an hour. Enjoy, everybody.
Thank you, Dad. No worries. Right, are we all okay, ladies, this morning? Are we all okay? Hopefully you're all right at home. We're going to need no equipment. It's all just body weight today. So we all set up, got ourselves on a little mat, yeah? Okay, I'm going to get the music started, and then we're going to get started with our class today. Roll it up again super slow through the spine. it. Back of the arms, back of the shoulders. Abs still pulled in.
Right foot
knee goes too far over, shift your back foot back a little bit. Okay, we're ready. Single lunge. Your opportunity for taking the hands out. You can take the hands here. Drop and lift. Drop to bend in that back knee, dropping down to the floor. Rise. Chest is up.
Three, we're going to drop it down onto the mat, onto
you can, we're going to take the foot out wide. We're going to take the arm out the opposite way. And then bring it back to the centre. Keep that down. Because if those at home, you take it out. Two. We bring it in. Two. And again, bring it out. Two. So it's going to make you feel quite unbalanced. If it's not for you today with the hands as well, just focus on the leg. You've got four more on this side. You are going to feel a little bit wobbly, especially when your leg is out and your arm is out. Give me two more. Out. Out. Bring it in. Lovely. Last time. Okay, keep the arm and the leg out. Just little pulses. Eight times with the arms and legs up and down. Eight. Seven. Squeeze the glutes. Six. Five. Lovely. Give me four. Three. Two. Put that hand, put that knee down. Okay, the best part about stretch and tone, we tone and then we get that stretch as well. So really enjoy it as well. Reach the arms forward, drop the chest down to the floor. Use this time now to breathe, to stretch the body in 8, 7, 6. We're going to go in to the left side. So you bring it up onto the hands and knees. And then we just set it up again. Left leg goes on this time. And if you've got it, right arm goes out. We find the balance point there. Okay, and when you're ready, nice and slow. Elbow to knee in the middle. For two, and then out. And out. So we bring it in. In, just elbow to knee in the center of the body. Let your back slightly round to the top. Lovely, keep that going, you bring it in. Exhale, send it out. Now again, act like swords, one of those fingers, one of those toes, you cannot stretch anymore if you wanted to. Okay, one more at this speed, you are quite welcome to stay at this speed. Oh, you know it, if you don't bring this morning, then speed it up. Bring it in, extend out, bring it in. Extend. In. Four. Give me four. Lovely. Big extension. Three. It's too much. Focus on the leg. Okay, hold it in here. Balance. 8 seconds. It's too much. Both hands to the floor. And then when you're ready, in three, in two. Leg goes wide, arm goes the opposite way. We're going to take the leg and arm out the opposite way. We're going to bring it into the center. And again, out, out, in, and in. Oh, your option. It's too much. Just focus on the leg. Out, out, in. Go for control. Perfect. Again, extend the arms, extend the leg. Got four more, can we keep going? Four. Bring it in. Now, are your abs still drawn in towards your spine? In. Two more. Last time. Okay, we're going to keep the arm and leg extended, the pulses up and down. Squeeze in. Eight, seven, six, five. Four, three, two, well done. Drop that knee down, split those knees. Ooh. Okay, abs definitely warm. We release any tension from the legs, from the arms here. So reach the arms forward, drop the chest down to the floor. Okay, well done, girls. Now the best news is this morning, we are nearly done with glutes, but before we take the leg back down, we're going to do a little bit of upper body, which I know you're all excited for this morning. We are going to start in a plank position. Now you've got an option to drop to the knees and give me a little press. Now we're going to start with exhale. One more. Okay, you can jump for a little bit of speed this morning. If you can do singles, we're going to speed it up a single time. For eight, we're going to rise. Seven, we're going to rise. Six. If that's not for you this morning, stay slow. Four. Three. Two. And one. Okay, hold it there. Sit back into that child's pose. Stretch. Now do one little stretch for your arms here. In the child's pose, take your hands behind your glutes. Lock your fingers together. Drop the forehead to the floor. And then bring those arms up and overhead. As far as you can so you feel a lovely stretch through the shoulders, through the back of the arms. Okay, we're going to bring our bodies back up. Now this one, we're going to work on the front of the shoulders. So we're going to go from a high plank, again, option to drop to the knees, onto the forearms, and then bring them back up. We're going to try and alternate those arms if you can. So go down from one side, and then as you get up, when you drop down on the other side, you're going to just alternate those arms. So option, bring it in a plank. So we're going to go nice and slow. We're going to take it down, down. We're going to lift up and up and again. Down, down. So the option, drop to the knees if you need to. Down, down. Lift and lift. Down, down. If it's too much for you, just hold the plank here. Fine. You may want to try it on the toes. But you can start to work the front of your shoulders as we push up. Push up, yes. Drop down, lift up, keep alternating those arms. You've got four more, everyone. Give me four. Lift. Lovely. Three. Lift. Two. Okay, we're going to really get the abs warm. So if you're on the knees, you're going to bring it up on the toes. Lift up on the hands, you're just going to step back. One knee, bring it forward, step back. One knee forward, step back. Now what you want is your spine in a nice straight line. Head, hip to heel, a lovely straight line. If you can, bring in, step out. In and out. In. If that's too much for you this morning, stay on the knees, lift up in the plank, and then just drop back down to the knees. You can lift, lift, drop down. Can you bring that knee forwards? You've got eight, seven. Now big squeeze of the core in the center. Four. Lovely. Give me three. Two. And one. Drop down to the knees and then stretch it off. like little circles. Okay, what we're going to do is just going to do a little bit of core as we lie here. So I want you either feet straight up to the ceiling if that's too much, shins drop down, bend to the knees, shins to the ceiling. Hands behind the head, elbows nice and wide. You're going to lift for two and then take it down for two. So just a little crunch from the top of the core and down, down, lift, lift, down. Thank you.